look at this place. It's so full of more monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Help!
That's the last of them.
Is it safe?
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the Covenant's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy to push through, and done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
LZ secure.
Solid ground. As good as this feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Hi.
What the? Cortana. But she. This is all her fault.
It isn't Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Of course she is.
I think I'm with you. I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed.
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough.
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location.
The source is 4 kilometers from here. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a Banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into Banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking. And here are 2 more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There?
Siempre hay algo contigo. Déjame en paz, por favor.
Ready and waiting, Chief. Get on board and we can leave.
I was created to lock down Cortana, but I don't know why. What did she do that was so wrong?
She was our target.
I understand that, but... is this classified? Because I don't have all the information.
Chief, this is insane. I see Banish everywhere. Did you hear me? Everywhere.
What intel did Dr. Halsey give you before your mission?
Halsey only tells people what they need to know.
Fly a pelican straight into enemy territory. No one will ever notice. Great idea, big guy.
I still don't understand why you had to delete her. It feels like something's missing.
Guess what? They noticed. They all noticed. And we've got a Banish structure up ahead. Armored. Very heavily armored.
It'll have to wait, I suppose.
How close can you get us?
How close? We're unarmed, and you're asking me how close?
Put us down here.
Here? We're still doing this. Hope this works, because it's as good as it's gonna get.
It's close enough.
We're close to the UNSC signal's origin.
Source?
Unclear. There's just too much chatter on all banished channels. I keep hearing the tower. It's probably the main structure we saw as we flew in. down there. We're close to the fob we detected. You take out those monsters, get me to that terminal, and I'll show what I can do. Short work of that, huh? Now to business. Let's lock down Fob Golf.
Seconds, Captain Lasky.
I don't suppose you could speed that up?
I imagine that's a question for her, sir.
Well, fair enough. Is the escort fleet in position?
Aye, sir. We've got 6 Milsom frigates in the advance group ready to move.
Acknowledged. Have them set course at full speed. Hopefully we won't be far behind.
Yes, I was right. All I need to do is chat with the Banished security protocol. And by chat, I mean push it out of the way because it is really not smart. And there. We now have ourselves a second fob.
Was that you?
Affirmative.
So what, you're going to just rebuild the UNSC? Piece by piece?
That's his call. I'm just trying to be helpful. Speaking of which, each fob seems to be linked to the BattleNet. And if I do this, we can piece together what the Banished are up to. For instance, over here is some kind of Banished outpost.
Purpose?
Unclear, but it's well defended, so it's definitely worth looking into and blowing up. And here is what I can only describe as someone that the Banished value highly.
Noted.
His bio is interesting. If you want to see for yourself, it's waiting for you in the database. They're tracking UNSC transponders too, caches containing valuable equipment and intel. Oh no. It looks like there are multiple UNSC squads engaged in trying to survive. They need your help, Chief. Are you ready, Chief?
What do you think?
I already told you that the odds aren't great.
For them.
Then let's go find out what that signal is.
Mongo's drop-off approaching your LZ, Chief.
Up a UNSC distress signal. The signature suggests a squad of Marines.
Alive.
No response on comms, but if they are, it's a sure bet they need our help. Let's find them. Given these Marines hope, Chief. They'll remember that.
Awaiting orders, Chief. Advancing!
Man, I could stare up at this.
Weapons armed!
Hey, Spartan.
Good to have you back, Chief.
Eyes up. Be ready for anything.
coming from that communication tower.
This for every...
I think that's all of them. Get me to that terminal and Fob Foxtrot is ours. Another Fob in UNSC control. And in the shadow of that banished tower. The closer we get to it, the stronger the UNSC distress signal becomes. The source has to be inside.
Got a clean vector to the new LZ. What's the move, Chief?
You do not fight against my troops and survive.
We know, human! Spotted,
weak!
Got
you!
guess Tower was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in. Yes, he does, but fortunately, it's misplaced. When the lockdown triggered, there was a power spike in what I presume was a security building. I've marked it on the map. The lockdown is controlled from the security building near the front. need to deactivate the lockdown. From the security building near the front. We're not getting in the tower while the lockdown is still active. This is where the lockdown was triggered.
Shut up!
The lockdown protocol should be simple to reverse. Let me see. 3, 2, 1. Done. Oh.
What is it?
This place is an interrogation facility run by our elite friend back there, Chacklock. His reputation is not good.
Neither is mine.
You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map.
Very soon.
This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to Chacklock, and then onto somewhere they call the House of Reckoning, which is suitably ominous and banished sounding. Find a way to activate the gravity lift. activating the gravity lift.
Back up, Chief! We're with you!
Consider yourself reinforced!
Activate the gravity lift. Chief, more Spartan armor, and the source of the distress signal. We're too late. A deployable threat sensor. It appears to lock onto and highlight any targets in range. Could be useful. This armor belonged to a Spartan named Hudson Griffin. Sensor logs suggest he was alive when the armor was removed. Forcibly. It's a long shot, but he might still be alive. What you would expect for an elite who specializes in torture.
Thank you.
Spartan Griffin. He's still alive.
We need to get him out of there. Where's Chacklock?
Unknown.
Welcome to my tower, Master Chief. It is where you will be broken. It is where you will give up your secrets.
Locate Chacklock. To get him out of that.
Shut this thing down.
Working on it. Okay. Be ready. I'm going to cut him loose.
It's you. You're alive. Banished. I tried to stop them. I tried to...
Easy. You're safe now.
The Banished, they have something they call the Conservatory. That's all I know. It's picked up north of here. Dig site. I couldn't stop them. But you can. You have to.
Consider it done.
That's good. Good. The others, the Spartans. Did you?
I'll find them.
Echo 216, all channels. Can you hear me? I repeat, can you hear me?
Chief?
Big guy, your motion tracker isn't moving. Come on, give me anything!
Chief, I...
Respond, please! Did you find the source of the signal? Whatever's down there either has to come with us or be left behind. Can you hear me?
A dig site on the ring? This conservatory must be some sort of Forerunner installation. What do you suppose they're after?
It's time to go.
guessing that whatever the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will.